weekend. Matt, thanks. New at 11, for the second time in less than a week, Benton Harbor school board members met without discussing specifics surrounding their embattled school superintendent. WSBT 22's Heather Black just got back from that school board meeting tonight. And Heather, they decided to put off talk about Leonard Seawood until next week.
Sharon James, the school board president, says at the meeting next week, they'll discuss human resource issues regarding Seawood. They'll also start the discussions on how to replace him. You may remember that Friday night, the school board met behind closed doors. After an hour and a half, the school board announced a separation agreement with Dr. Seawood. Even though it wasn't on the agenda tonight, James says the board will meet next Tuesday night. The attorney will present a resolution to the board, and they will accept Dr. Seawood's resignation. After that, James says the we're looking at ways to fill the superintendent position.
We have to look at the cost of that. We have to get quotes in on what it will cost for a national search. We'll also look around and see what the cost is just for a regional search. And the board will make its decision on whether or not we have the budget to do those things.
And interim superintendent Gregory Weatherspoon was hired back in July after Seawood was put on paid suspension. Weatherspoon has told the school board he has no interest in keeping the role on a permanent basis. At the live desk, Heather Black, WSBT 22 News. Heather.